Hello students, today we discuss the flora description of Triticum estivum, commonly known as wheat, belong to the family Gramineae or Poaceae. Now come to inflorescence. Inflorescence is spike of spikelets, or each spikelet is consist of 2 to 3 florets. We can see here, it is one spikelet. You see, one spikelet. This is one, another one. On each spikelet, we consist of 2 to 3 florets. One floret, you see, one, two, and three. Each spikelet is enclosed with 2 glumes. You can see here, one glume and second, and these are the florets 1, 2, and 3. Now we just remove one floret and now explain a flower. Flower is now we take one floret and flower is bracteate, bracteolate. Bract we know as lemma. You can see here, lemma is on. This is lemma. Bracteolate, it is palea, bracteole, represent bracteole. Flower is sessile, it means pedicel is absent. Bisexual, irregular, zygomorphic. Zygomorphic, you know, if flower is divided into 2 equal vertical half by one plane only. Flower is hypogynous, small, green. Now come to perianth. Perianth is represented by 2 anterior small whitish free scales, known as lodicules, and inferior. Androecium, you can see here, it is 3 in number, 1, 2, 3. Polyandrous means free. Filaments are long, cylinder. Anthers are bithycus. Versatile, dehiscence and longitudinal extrules. Now come to gynoecium. Gynoecium is monocapillary. It means its single carpel is present. Superior ovary, all the parts coming out from below the ovary. Triangular in outline. Unilocular, uniovuled, basal presentation. Stigma is 2. Feathery, you can see here, 1 and 2 feathery stigma is present. It is arise directly from the ovary. Now we come to summary. Inflorescence is spike of spikelets. Now we have removed one spikelet which consists of 3 florets. Now we come to one floret. It's enclosed by 2 glumes. One lemma, also known as bracteate, then palea is known as bracteole, 2 lodicules, 3 stamens are present, then ovary, feathery stigma is present. On in the TSF section, we can see here, triangular ovary is present with basal presentation and single ovule is present on the base of ovary. Thank you.